HITAM, being committed to the student learning and student success. That makes a marked difference in terms of culture that HITAM has created for its students. The faculty members who are qualified and committed to student success, and we should have collaboration with industry and other institutions for co-designing, delivering of courses, placements and research. That ecosystem should promote entrepreneurial spirit among students. All these things put together form essential ingredients of a vibrant engineering education ecosystem. And I see all these elements present on HITAM campus, and I wish HITAM all the best.